everyone, welcome to your Ami's Minute. In this video, I'm gonna share with you kulfi recipe. And those of you who doesn't know what kulfi is, it's basically Indian ice cream. It's so easy to make. And the recipe which I'm gonna share with you today, it's a basic recipe, but you can versatile by adding the mango pulp into this to make the mango kulfi. Also, you can add some fresh fruit into this and that also tastes really good. And especially in the summer months, we want something cold, and those of you who has the sweet tooth, who wants something sweet after that dinner, this is the perfect recipe for that. You can make it for yourself, or next time when you have a guest coming, you can make this. It doesn't take more ingredients to make. It doesn't take any fancy equipment to make this. All you need is just a basic few ingredients. You just need to freeze there in the freezer for about 4 to 6 hours, and that's it. Your kulfi will be ready. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start.
To make the kulfi, we need 2 cups of heavy whipping cream, 1/4 cup of powdered sugar, and it's really important to use the powdered sugar so it can get dissolved quickly into this. 1 cup of milk powder. Now I'm using this Carnation brand, but you can use any of the brand that you like. Also, we need about 3 tablespoons of mixed nuts. Now I'm using the cashew, almond, as well as the pistachio here. And I just roughly chop them into chopper, but you can use any of the nuts that you like. So first of all, I'm gonna add the sugar as well as the milk powder into this, mix it with the spatula, and then I'm gonna use the hand blender just to make sure that there is no lumps in it. And we add the milk powder, so because of that it will get thickened up very quickly. For flavoring, you can add the cardamom powder into this. No one likes it in my family, so I'm not adding it, but that also tastes good. Also, a little bit of rose water tastes so yummy. Also, you can add a little bit of saffron into this, and with the nuts, that also tastes really good. So that's it. It's done. All we need to do is now we need to freeze this for about 4 to 6 hours. And I'm using the popsicle mold here, but you can use any of the cups or anything that you like. And you can just freeze it in the same ball, and you can serve it as an ice cream also. So scoop it out with the ice cream scoop and just sprinkle a little bit of nuts on top, and that also looks really good. So that's it. I'm just gonna go ahead and freeze this for about 4 to 6 hours. You want to tap it a little bit, make sure there is no air in it while you're doing it. And that's it, friends. Our kulfi will be ready in about 4 to 6 hours. So friends, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you like this recipe. Please do try it, let me know. And before we leave, I just have one request to you, that if you haven't subscribed so far, please do so. And I will see you guys soon in my next video. Bye.